Did Santa come? Is that Santa's footprints? I guess we gotta open some presents, right?
Oh boy!
What'd you get?
Star Wars, we watched this movie!
Yeah! What'd you get?
Chewbacca! That's what I'm talking about.
You didn't do me down a little bit. Who is it?
My friend.
Who's your friend?
Let me see. I can't see. Oh, no way.
This is my friend.
Wow. What are those? Look, Santa puts these in there. So that one's, that's pretty full too.
Ooh, a toy. Here's a ring.
Special treat. Adelynn? When Adelynn grows up.
Yeah.
No, they're happy tears. Happy tears. And that's it. Hey, they're happy tears. Nathaniel, the best dad a girl could ask for.
I don't think you're going to be able to do it without crying. Really? Boots.
That helps. Watching you with Adelynn is pure joy. She's going to be doing big things because of the confidence you instill in her. From Adelynn. I love you so much, Daddy. Thank you for always believing I can do anything when I get older. When I get older.
Oh,
What is it?
What is it?
A pink umbrella. What? A pink umbrella princess one? Really?
Isn't that what you asked Santa for?
To mommy, to Adelynn.
That's me. Oh boy, boy.
Those are like flashcards?
Oh, it's gonna be for all of us to do together.
It's a light bright from 1978.
My favorite toy when I was a little girl like you.
Next to mom.
Whoa!
Turn on. Adelynn, you got your own lightsaber that fits your size. What do you think?
Good.
Good? That's it? All right, maybe I'll play with it. Can you tell me what it says?
It says, Dear Adelynn.
I couldn't put the present under the tree because it's too big. But if you go and look in the garage, I left one more gift for you and baby Isaac.
You got it. Hold on.
Really?
Whoa! That's from Santa.
Why is Santa there? Because it's a present.
I think it's too big to wrap, that's why. Santa Claus got this for you. Merry Christmas, Isaac.
Merry Christmas.
Let's do it.
I'm not
do
sure
it.
If you remember the magic of Christmas
step
morning
on the gas,
and what it feels like to be excited about the little things and the big things. But in case you have forgotten, I hope this reminds you of that childhood joy of gifts under the tree. Waking up anxiously and believing in Santa. I know it's after Christmas, but we wanted to share these precious memories of what it's like to be a kid again on Christmas morning. I wish you all well and a happy new year. From the Maxwells.
Keep rolling.
Baby swimmer Maxwell. And say it clear.
Baby swimmer Maxwell out.
Now I need to get back to some Disney videos for you guys. Thank you for watching.